last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by. My mind then bent on a rambling to Ireland it did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with a will, till next I came to anchor at the cross on Spancil Hill. As on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there, the young, the old, the brave, the bold came their duty to fulfill at the parish church in Cluny, a mile from Spancil Hill. So I went to see my neighbors to hear what they might say. The old ones, they were dead and gone, and the young ones turning grey. But I met with Taylor Quigley, he's as bald as ever still, and he used to make my breeches when I lived on Spancil Hill.
California, many miles from Spancil.